Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. Find the radius of the circle. X squared minus 6x plus y squared plus 10y equals negative 33. Let's review the circle. Tips for a circle. The standard equation for a circle is x minus h squared plus y minus k squared equals r squared. This standard equation contains two information. The first one is the center of the circle is at HK. The second is the radius is R. This is the given equation of the circle. How to find the radius of this circle? The important thing is how to convert this given equation into the standard equation for a circle. We need group x terms together and y terms together in the left hand side. How? X squared minus 2 times 3x plus y squared plus 2 times 5y equals negative 33. What are we doing here? 6 equals 2 times 3. 10 equals 2 times 5. We are trying to complete the square to find h and k. From the left hand side, we can see that h equals 3. K equals negative 5 because here is plus. Plus means minus minus. What do we need to complete squares to the left hand side? We need 3 squares here. For the first group, we also need 5 squares for the second group. If we add 3 squares and 5 squares to the left-hand side, we have to add 3 squares and 5 squares on the right-hand side to keep the equal sign. What is the first group? It is x minus 3 squared. What is the second group? It is y plus 5 squared. We simplify the right-hand side. Then we have negative 33 plus 9 plus 25. Continue to simplify the both sides. Then we have x minus 3 squared plus y minus negative 5 square equals 1 square. This is the standard form for a circle. H equals 3, K equals negative 5, little r equals 1. the center is at 3, negative 5. The radius equals 1. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.